Well, I think, anybody who's watched the news in the last few weeks, if not months, will realize how important information now is. I mean, we're in the UK, we're looking at, all the information that was put out there in relation to the Brexit referendum. In the US, of course, with regard to the US presidential referendum. And we are now looking at, discussions around online information, the way it is spread, whether it is true or false. There are these big discussions about fake news. There are these big discussions about the tools and the instruments that people are using, particularly on social media, to shape individuals' perceptions. So this course is very much about trying to find out in a very policy-heavy, so not even that law-heavy, but very policy-heavy way, how these three concepts work together. So how information can be used to affect power relationships between different parts of society, between the individual as a citizen and a consumer, and the state and maybe online providers. So we are looking in this course at the way in which certain people control information, in which they can hold information back or push information out there. We're looking at things like filtering of online content, of controlling access to online content. We're also looking at very specific legal topics like data protection and freedom of information, so the right to actually ask public bodies for information about their own activities. And we're looking at stuff like reputation management. So how do, for instance, celebrities, but also maybe politicians, actually control information about themselves and what they're, how they present themselves to the public, and how does this actually shift the perceptions or the relationships between people? And finally, we're going to look at quite interesting questions of online or electronic surveillance. So all of these things about government's rights to intercept communications online, or to actually have access to the what we call traffic data, so the where, when, and with whom you talk online. So again, this is something that is particularly important now with the internet, because even though we have always talked to each other, we have never talked to each other in quite such a mediated way. So there's always going to be a trace of our online behavior that can now be tracked and monitored and surveyed. And this is making a big change in the way in which individual segments of society relate to each other. So that's what the course is about.